Just for today, maybe tomorrow, the good Lord will take you away.